Hey, what you think? Hey. This is what I got. Move that camera. Yeah, it's a business desktop, but I've tuned it up. These Optiplexes do not run like this normally. There's some computer speakers, and if you can see them, a set of pedals. And this particular wheel is a game port. These two are hooked together for some reason. And the up and down is pedals, left and right is the wheel as well on the D-pad. But other than that, this is very smooth. Very nice. Let me show you. I'm playing Rigs of Rods if you want to know this monster truck pack I randomly found. And the Burnside I was driving earlier. My brother found it. I don't know where he got it. And that is what the wheel does. No, the D-pad. It just turns all the way instantly. It acts like it's a normal D-pad. And yes, it was hard to make a key map for this though, because there used to be a thing similar to other games where you just double click a feature to set it and then move an axis, but for some reason here that's gone. So all you really can do is enjoy. I was lucky enough to get this working as a 6-button joystick though, and whatchamacallit, the pedals and this obviously work fine, but what I can do is pushing that button enters and exits vehicles, and down here is the parking brake. Watch that top light. So yeah, this is to change gears. See that N? This little N here? And then this is to turn the key, but doesn't actually turn on. You have to hold this until it turns on. And right here also indicates which pedal you're pushing. This third one is a clutch. I have it set to auto because I don't have a third pedal for clutch. Let's give it a short drive. Sorry, I'm just kind of trying to pay attention to the wheel and the computer at the same time. This particular wheel is a little cruddy. I'm getting a... son of a gun. Come on. Flip. Oh no. Let's just reset with backspace. Yeah, this has served me particularly well until my wheel. And it's pretty fun driving a freaking monster truck. I can't remember where I got this, but you get quite a few trucks. very tippy though, as you saw a million times already. And if you want to put in the comments that it was only twice so far, go ahead. I don't care, anyway. This particular track comes with the content pack you can install alongside this, but the truck you'd have to download and install separately. And I stalled again. This is pretty realistic. The freaking G27 works nice for this, but I don't know if the H shifter is usable on it or not. Monster stop. Well, hey, come on, grave digger. You're not digging me a grave today. No, sorry. Stall again, are you serious? I don't drive this monster truck much. Yeah, this is a vehicle simulator that is based on soft body physics. You can drive with the keyboard too. I just left the keyboard controls on in case my controller goes kaplooey. It hasn't yet so far, thank God. Other than on a different game, the pedal plug came out before I had this redneck set up here. But yeah. I'll catch you later, because my camera's getting a little hot, and this is 15 minutes, which is I'm just randomly worried about for no reason. Let's leave off with a crappy externally recorded burnout first, though, if this thing can even do so. Give a little squeak. Climb over this. Just cause we're awesome. Woo! Yeah. But yeah, I should just stop fooling around and end the video already. See you later. Peace.